We begin with breaking news in the north suburbs. A possible break in a decades-old missing persons case. Late this afternoon, cameras captured this forensic team digging in the backyard of a home in Northbrook. A woman who once lived there at this home vanished nearly 40 years ago. This was Linda Seymour before she went missing back in December of 1982. Seymour was 35 years old at the time. We're working the story and we'll show you what's happening in a live report at 6.